final song on the album, Into the Dark. This song has, lyrically, has several layers, because, you know, we all have moments in life where we struggle with dark thoughts or like stuff that's kind of emotionally kind of draining or difficult to handle, and we struggle to do what's right, but sometimes fuck up anyways. So from that aspect, it's lyrics about that, but also put in a Norse mythology context where Loki is that character in the mythology who tries to do good stuff, he tries to help out, but he also does a bunch of evil crap as well. So he's, in that sense, he's a very human kind of god, because he has all those flaws. So that's probably why he's one of my favorite characters in the mythology, because of all his flaws. So it felt like a good story to write from that angle.
Musically, it's also the darkest song on the album. It has an intro and outro that is a piano with the orchestra that is based on the main melody. And yeah, dark shit, heavy.
Good shit. Yeah.